up, guys? This is Sasha, and in today's video, we're going to be doing the top 10 favorite freaking Nintendo characters. I love Nintendo. They're so awesome, and I'm just going to show off my top 10 favorite Nintendo characters, and that's my personal opinion. So if you're like, oh, you didn't, you're stupid because this one is English. Don't do that, please. Also, I got this idea from Snaggy10. His video will be in the description. He did my top 10 favorite Pokemon since I like running Pokemon. Well, I'm not dedicated to Pokemon. I like Nintendo. I'm gonna do all my favorite characters. And they'll also be honorable mentions, so yeah, don't be weird. So at number 10 comes Rosalina. So Rosalina is so cool. She was introduced in Galaxy, and she's just a cool character. Like, Peach is complaining, and Daisy's just... But Rosalina, she is awesome. She is very cool. She is the queen of the Lumas, and the Lumas are just sucked out. But she's the queen of them, and she lives in the Galaxy, so that is very cool. So, coming in at number 9 is Mario. So he is Nintendo's iconic character, as well as the Switch game. Mario Odyssey, 10 out of 10. There you go, Nintendo, sponsor me, please. But he's just your not really generic. He is the base of Nintendo. Without Mario, Nintendo wouldn't be here. How would this thing? No one makes this list. You only get to see all these Pokemon. I mean, all these characters. You didn't see anything. Now it's happening. I'm doing the title. But, anyway, Mario's pretty cool. And, you know, we wouldn't be here to do it without him. So, next. The number 8 spot is Luigi. So he's the brother of Mario. I put him higher on the list because he doesn't get enough attention and he has Luigi's mansion. Yeah. So Luigi, he's the second brother. A lot of people look down on him, but he's green. The green is a good color. They're like they should be called the Christmas Bros, honestly. And then coming in at number 6, Cappy. So he's sort of a standalone character. Sort of. A lot of people don't really consider him, oh, my top 10 favorite characters. He's cool. He's better than Mario because he can do a lot more. He allows Mario to capture stuff. He allows Mario to do all these trick shots. Odyssey would be so bad without Cappy. Cappy just made one of the best games even more better, and that's why it's one of my favorite games. So I'm going to make a list on my top 10 favorite games of all time, which hopefully will come out soon, but I have to make a school video about it. It's coming out at the end of January, and then February, I'll have a lot of videos, I promise. Okay, so now I'm to number 1, 10, 9, 7, actually Cappy is 7. Charizard is number 6. He is the fire-breathing beast, and he goes out of his way, just burns those evil Pokemon trainers. He's cool. I have a Charmander plushie to show my love. Get over here, and I also have a Mudkip. But he's there's camera. There he is. He loves you. Mwah. He's legit. Charizard, he is so cool. You have to agree, he is like one of the best Pokemons. Most people see like, oh, Pikachu, but like people who don't know Pokemon, their next Pokemon would be Charizard or Squirtle or Bulbasaur. By the way, Bulbasaur does not get enough attention. He's a pretty cool Pokemon. And then coming in at number, way to be professional, because I can't count. Number 5 is Litten. So he is my favorite Pokemon. Used to be Purloin, but now it's Litten. Because he is a fire cat of legitness. I have like 5 cards of him. I have like 5 cards of Litten, then one card. I have a bunch of cards. I have like over 10 cards of him in his evolutions. It's really crazy. I just love Lennon. He's so cool. And I hope he's in Pokemon Switch, because I'll be like, let's go, Lennon. I need to get a new combo frame rate. It's like, ew. If he can go with my red Joy-Con, you see that there. And Squirty Man, Squirtle, can go with my blue Joy-Con. But anyway, next, the number four spot is Zelda, because Zelda is, like, one of the best characters. Legend of Zelda was one of the launch titles on Switch. If you don't know that, then get out of here. What are you doing with your life? You should know more about the Switch. Anyway, but Zelda, she is a cool character. I like her design in Wind Waker and Breath of the Wild the best. It just looks so good. I just love the design. The cel-shaded from Wind Waker and the cartoony style from Breath of the Wild. It just makes me smile. The design, the character, and she's like in the title, even though she's not very much all the Zelda games. And some people are like, oh, is the main character Zelda? And I get why they say that, but nope. Okay, so we're at our top three, and before we do our top one, we're going to do honorable mentions, but our third place is Link. He is the main star of Legend of Zelda, and he is so cool. He swings his sword. He's the blonde hero. To show my dedication, we have a Link amiibo. $5. Anyway, Link is just, I just love his design. He's so cool. Zelda and Link are based off elves, if you didn't know that. Then get on your Nintendo research, boys and girls. Probably not, though. but he is so cool. I even have some breath mints. I still need to eat these. They're good. Trust me. Buy them from says right there. Right there. Okay, but Link, he is a cool character. He's one of Nintendo's most recognizable characters. So if you see Link amiibo, pick him up because it's cool. Okay, number two is Kirby! So Kirby, he is the greatest amiibo ever. If you don't know why I said that, then watch Matt Pat. He was awesome. So, Kirby, he's this little pink ball of beautifulness, or amoeba, if you're going to be scientific. But Kirby, he is so cool. He can suck up stuff and eat it, so you can eat stuff without getting it back, which is a plus. Which is a very good plus. I'm so excited for Kirby Star Allies coming out on March 16th. So awesome, I'm so excited. And Kirby is just 1992 is when he was released on a handheld, and it's already been 26 years since, almost like 25 right now, but it'll be 26 years since he became a reality. But for his 26th year, we're gonna have Kirby Star Allies, because why not? When you turn 26, you need some Star Allies. Am I right, boys? I'm turning 13, so I can't. I'm halfway to Star Allies. Yeah, that is gonna be awesome when I'm 26. Okay, before we do number one, which I'm sure a lot of you know, we are going to do some honorable mentions. So some honorable mentions are the Snipperclips characters, because they're adorable. Samus from Metroid, Splatoon 2 boys, Splatoon 2 Inkling Girl and Inkling Boy, and Splatoon 2. Why did I just say Splatoon 2? Any other games? The Arms, Spring Man, and Ribbon Girl, and... Why can't I remember any of these? I don't know. But Tom Nook, he's weird. He's not gonna like this. Don't honorable mention. No, no, stop it. Okay, so I think you know, but our number one spot goes to freaking Yoshi. So Yoshi, we all know, is the fluffy little boy who made Yoshi's Woolly World. And so right here, which is like one of the best DS games ever, and for Charles. And let me show you my dedication. I have this Yoshi beanie from Etsy, which I should wear for the rest of the video, which is a tool. And I have this Yoshi plushie. And I'm gonna pre-order Yoshi for Switch when that comes out, which I'm excited for. But I don't know what's coming out, and I just love Yoshi so much. So freaking much. He's like the greatest character. Just look at him! Mario betrays him! That's why Mario's not higher on the list. Because he betrays him. Yoshi. He is the best character ever. He is my boy. Mario Kart is my boy. Yeah. So, anyway, that is my top 10 favorite Pokemon. These are my top 10 favorite Nintendo characters. So maybe I'll do Xbox or PlayStation later. You guys leave a comment down below of what I should do. Maybe Sega, probably not Atari, because I don't know any Atari characters. I barely even know any other company. Snow, Yoshi's the best. Nope, freaking Power Bricks, Xbox. Oh, Yoshi don't need power bricks. 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 I need a new camera because the frame rate's horrible. And goodbye. Like and subscribe and comment. Goodbye.